that will see you through all the trials that life can offer. Have courage and be kind.
She'll merely be your stepmother, and you'll have two lovely sisters to keep you company. So I'll know, as far away as I may be, that you'll be safe.
Wouldn't you prefer to eat when all the work is done, Ella?
Yes, stepmother.
Oh, you needn't call me that. Madam will do.
Cinder wench.
Dirty Ella.
Cinderella.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Are you all right? Miss, what do they call you?
Never mind what they call me.
I'm sorry.
It's not your doing.
Nor yours either, I'll bet. I hope to see you again, miss.
And I you.
You have more kindness in your little finger than most people possess in their whole body.
It was my mother's old dress.
It would be an insult to take you to the palace dressed in these old rags.
You shall not go to the ball.
Excuse me.
Why are you crying?
Who are you?
Excuse me. A thousand apologies, Your Royal Highness. I don't know what happened.
Mr. Kit.
It's you, isn't it?
Just so.
Your Highness. If I may, that is. It would give me the greatest pleasure if you would do me the honor of letting me lead you through this. The first.
Dance?
Yes, dance. That's it.
Young lady.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Oh, think nothing of it, my dear.
I wanted to say, Your Majesty, your son Kit is the most lovely person I ever met. So good and brave. I hope you know how much he loves you. Excuse me.